The Idle Creek subdivision in Terre Haute is celebrating the holidays a little early. Tonight, the neighborhood held an Idle Creek golf cart Christmas parade. Anyone in the area who had a golf cart decorated them with Christmas ornaments and other holiday knickknacks. They then began a procession that started at the Idle Creek Dog Leg restaurant. News 10's Brittany Earle was one of tonight's judges. She says tonight's winner was the Saw Borden Gingerbread House. Organizers hope to have the event again.